dudes. I'm Jordan with Timbuk2. Anyway, this morning when I was going to get my double latte, driving in my Prius, I got this sweet RSS feed on my iPhone. As you know, Apple came out with the new iPad today, or released the specs and everything for it. In fact, I've got one in the handy-dandy freestyle messenger bag with this protected sleeve on the back. This guy is super sweet. Maybe you've seen pictures of it, maybe you haven't. My favorite thing about this is it's still got that same multi-touch interface as the iPhone, so you can zoom in on things. Oh, snap, maybe that's a little bit much. Oh, zoom back out. All right, sweet. Anyway, yeah, so we got huge response on Facebook and Twitter whenever we kind of said that we were interested in it, so we thought we'd tell you what we thought about it. So we know it comes with a case, and so... But we're kind of concerned about that not being beefy enough. So when you're ordering yours and it comes in 60 days or whatever, know that it'll fit in our new quilted zip sleeve that's the small size, as well as our new envelope sleeve. And just in case that's not your style, we've got our backpacks, our entire line of them. We've got these swing-around laptop access pockets. So you can keep this bad boy safe while you're rolling around, going to the cafe, surf the web. Or, if packs aren't your style, you're still way into classic messengers, check out our new messengers. They've got this slash pocket in the back, where it holds your files, papers, computer, things like that. Drop it in there and it stays up in the back of your bag. What's different from our competitors is they don't have that, and so when you drop it in your bag, it'll sit down and have all the heavy stuff in your bag sitting on top of it. No bueno. So, yeah, we hope y'all are still excited about it. We're super stoked too. Yeah, man. Surf's up.